It is already, can you believe it, back to school for kids in the Natomas Unified School District. Now, earlier start date there and in other spots is partly due to money problems.
And KCO3's Mike DeSalle is joining us now live at Natomas High School with what the teachers and the students are hoping for this year. Although, Mike, everybody dealing with the same broke budget problems.
Yeah, and you know, the principal here at Natomas High School has got incredible enthusiasm. And in fact, to hear him say it, the dire school budgets, well, they're not going to stop the kids from coming onto campus when the school bell rings at 7:55 this morning. So we all got to make the best of it. Yeah, because of the furloughs and the budget cuts and the program requirements to districts from Elk Grove to Folsom to Roseville to here in Natomas, they're all starting to see the first day of school cropping up here in the second week of August. And hanging over this coming school year are continued budget concerns and the possibility of future cutbacks or even layoffs. And still, the teachers and administrators here at Natomas High say they are sticking together to keep students the top priority.
I think that it's a mixed bag. I mean, you can't ignore the difficulties that we are having and are going to have because of the budget shortfalls. You can't operate outside of the realm of that reality. There's, you know, only so much that we can do with what we have, but you also can't sell short the amazing resource we have and the people who are on this campus.
And as proof of how important those resources are and the people on this campus are, the principal here says this past spring, the students here at Natomas High School scored the highest ever test scores for math and English here at Natomas High School in their entire school history. So he sees that as a positive sign. And the superintendent of the Natomas Unified School District says if that's the case in a down budget year, imagine what the students and staff here at Natomas High School could do if they actually had more money. Once again, in case you're oversleeping at the moment, school starts at exactly 7:55. So parents, try and wake up those kids. It's been a good summer vacation, but now's the time to get back to the school grind. Live at Natomas High School, Mike DeSalle, KCRA 3 reports.